Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you our 64 plate Nissan Qashqai finished in white. You've got front parking sensors, fantastic alloy wheels, multi-spoke, five doors, rear privacy glass, roof rails and pan roof. You've got reverse parking camera and sensors to help with your difficult parking situations. You've got a really generous boot space, as you can see here, with the 60-40 split in the rear seats as well. Three seats here in the rear, plenty of headroom and legroom for your rear-seated passengers, and a fantastic leather upholstery throughout the vehicle. Keyless entry and keyless central locking, you can tell because of that little button just there. On the inside, you do have front and rear electric windows. You've also got a central locking button and remote central locking on your two keys. And you've also got electric door mirrors with a handy tuck-away function just there. Does keep them nice and safe during difficult parking situations. Further down here, you can turn your parking sensors off at a touch of a button, turn your stop start technology off, and you've also got lane keep assist, and your traction control can be also switched off. On your leather steering wheel, you have cruise control and speed limiter buttons, which make it really easy to set and cancel. You've also got Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone. And then on this side, controls for the dash and the media player. Rain sensitive wipers. And you've also got automatic lights with front and rear fogs. Now it is keyless ignition, which means stop start button once the key is inside the vehicle. And you can see that mileage now. Moving inwards though, you've got a large touchscreen, and on the radio, you do have a DAB digital radio with FM and AM capabilities. You've got a phone button up here to pair and manage your device for use of the Bluetooth. A CD slot available at the top, and then you've also got a UX input as well. Now you can open the camera up from here and you can see how the cameras make up a above view, just makes parking extra easy. And then you've also got the camera for the front and rear as well. On this side you have satellite navigation, so you can open up the map at a touch of a button and then navigation to input your destinations as well. Further down from that, you've got dual climate control, and from here you can change each side of the car independently, along with your fan speed, and then light up directionals at the bottom there for directions. Further down from that, you have got a 12 volt charger and a bit of storage space there for your media devices or other bits and bobs. You've also got your parking brake as well. Now the vehicle is 6-speed, and the gear stick's nicely finished down the centre of the vehicle there, next to some more useful storage and the buttons for your heated seats. You have got a high and a low setting in the front too here. Now the upholstery is leather but finished to a nice high standard. Great range of manoeuvrability with the electronic adjustment here on the driver's side. I mean, you can cater for different heights of drivers and passengers in the front too. Now you do have ISOFIX tethers in the outside two seats there in the rear, with a generous third seat with a handy fold down armrest as well. Now the roof is controlled really easily just here. Close and open, really is as simple as that, and it's a fantastic touch for the summer months. But for now, that's it. That is our Qashqai. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.